have a vlog for you guys. As you can see by the title of the video, KZN girl goes to Joburg. I'm going for the weekend. I'm going with my friend. I will show you guys her now. You have seen her before if you've watched my previous vlog. So we're in Durban right now. We're about to head to Joburg. Our flight was delayed, okay, by an hour and a half. They gave us free breakfast, so I'm not complaining. They gave us free breakfast, but now we're just chilling. I just went to the side to just speak to you guys for a while. Sorry that I keep looking there. It's just that people are looking at me like, when's I need this? So yeah, guys, I'm so excited to bring you guys along. Yeah, if you know me, you know that it's been rough at school, so I just need a weekend away. I'm gonna go see my friends. I'm seeing my brother as well. My brother stays in Joburg. Oh, my arm though, this thing is heavy. I'm gonna go show you guys my friend's poem. Okay, so we're just chilling here. Spum, say hi. This is my official vlog now. Yes. You're so hacked. I know, right? This is almost strong. I know.
I know.
We are about to go out to see some of our friends. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along for our night and I hope you enjoy. Yeah.
It's already on.
Yeah. We're focused.
Yeah. Is it your face on you?
No, it doesn't matter. We had YFM. My friend is about to do the damn thing. You guys are gonna see her. She's about to blow our mind.
Anymore. happen. And that's what we're here for tonight, to see you and hopefully be a part of your little union of your art. Take it away.
Thank you.
Mzazela.
That's basically what we did in Joburg. So we went to go see my friend perform. She's a musician and she's like getting her career on par. It's Sunday morning, I'm about to go to church, and I realized that I completely forgot to vlog my whole day yesterday in Maboneng, and it was so awesome. And I'm just like, but bruh, how did you forget to vlog though? So I completely forgot, but we took such nice pictures, and I'm just gonna do a small slideshow for you guys to see. For those of you who don't know, Maboneng is like a marketplace with just nice restaurants and nice places, and yeah, so we went there, it was awesome. Yeah, so I just want to show you guys some pictures of that, so I hope you guys enjoy.